Some kids develop an affinity for one thing earlier than the other, and perhaps there are gaps for them that discourage them from pursuing the other. But we've been seduced by the school paradigm. The teacher pre-digests our knowledge and then feeds it to us, and we think that's a good thing. Come test day, the student fails that particular portion and learns disappointment, insecurity. He is discouraged. A gap forms. They should present the best possible scenario for students, but if the student doesn't fit well on her chosen spot, her assigned spot on the school's conveyor belt of learning, well, that student will get left behind. The institution seeks conforming, obedient, subservient pupils. Teaching them how to think for themselves is, well, it's self-defeating for the rule givers.